What's up, guys? It's Kyle from Let's Play Game Shows, and today we are doing a special edition of Press Your Luck. This one comes from Pack Dude Games. It's right now, it's January 1st, 2020, and we're about halfway into the year at this point as you see this video. So I don't know what's going to happen in the coming months once I upload this video and once I play this game, if this will be out to the public, but I have a special link that I'm going to be playing the Big Bucks Bonanza bonus round for Press Your Luck. So let's get started. Now, the object of this game is to get up to $500,000 in five rounds without whammying out. And if you reach $500,000, you get bumped up to $1 million. So let's get started. Let's play. Let's play. Deafening on your ears. Okay, let's do this now. And stop. Okay, $3,100. So we gotta take five spins. We can't pass them or stop at any point until we finish using all those spins. Top amount's 10 grand. Bah! Okay, a little over 5 grand, almost 6 grand at this point. So we're just gonna keep going. Gonna keep going. I like how, you know, everything's all, you know, current and all that stuff. So it's really cool. And stop. $2,000. $7,600. Two spins to go. Let's hit it. Come on. There we go. A little slow on the, just avoided a whammy, but over the 10 grand mark. One spin to go. So yeah, you know, I've been wanting to do Press Your Luck for so long, and I got a call from like an audition a couple months ago. Not a couple months ago. I got it in November at this point. And I never really got through. I got like one phone call and I was in. Okay, we have $13,600. Do I want to stay or do I want to walk away? I'm going to stay and press my luck. So now the big bucks amount is $25,000. There's more whammies and there's more money up there. I have no whammies so far, so far so good. I'm actually doing pretty well, surprisingly. Because every time I've played this, you know, I've gotten a whammy in the first round, or two. It's not my first one. Knew that was coming. Alright, we can recover from that. So, let's go again. And stop! Okay. I really want the 25,000 because I want to grow and I want to get the 500,000 so I win $1 million. Yeah. And stop! Ooh! Okay, come on. $7,500. One spin to go. Whew. Let's go. Whammies. Hate them. Hate them so much. Well, I have two whammies. If I go again, the top money amount's gonna be 50 grand. Three spins to take. Two whammies. You know what? Why not? Let's just go for it. I'm going to go all the way. I don't really care. $50,000 is the top amount. And if you want me to make this a series, tell me in the comments. Also, be sure to hit that like button, the subscribe button, and that bell icon so you don't miss any of my uploads. Okay, let's see. $50,000. Stop! Oh! $10,000 or losing whammy. Oh, crap. Losing whammy. Okay. Losing whammy right there, only down to one. So, I can't whammy out this round. So, that's good. Stop! Up! Oh, all right, now I'm gonna take the money. 10,000 to lose whammy, now I gotta take the money. Now I have an option. One more spin to go. Come on. Time to go. Stop! 11,000 in a spin, okay. Got more money. Now I'd like some more money. I'd like that 50,000 in a spin. So let's just keep going. And stop. Okay. 23,600. Down to one whammy. So the good news is I have less whammies. If I go on, the prize will be 75,000. And I'm going to keep going because why not? I need to fill up some content. All right, here we go. Three spins, 75,000 a spin is up on that board. I want it, stop. 72.50, it's got a seven on it, but it needs an extra zero. All right, two more to go. I really need to get over 100,000 at this point. Stop! Back to two whammies! Alright. I need to focus up. Focus up. Stop! Don't even know at this point. This is one of those screw it moments. So I'm gonna keep going, and if I hit a whammy there, you know, that's that. Top prize is $100,000. More whammies are up there. Nothing less than $10,000. So let's do this. We got three spins to go. Stop. $50,000 in a spin. Not too shabby. Now I gotta be really careful. Also, I'll try not to break my keyboard because I'm in my space bar. And stop. Oh, $75,000, $125,000 to go. Okay, doing good. This is the round I was hoping to get some more money. Stop. $100,000. Okay. I just got to hit something with the spin because I want that $500,000. Stop. $25,000 in a spin. All right, even quarter mil. I'm halfway there. Let's keep going. Come on. Stop. 25. Okay. $275,000. That's great. That's fantastic. $275,000 is what I end up with. If you like this video, be sure to leave a like, hit that subscribe button, hit that bell icon so you don't miss any future uploads that I post. And I will see you in the next video. Remember, play on.